Piccolo wasn't so mean. I'm as good as dead if this keeps up.
Not good! Yes. My heavens! Oh ho ho! Huh? Oh ho ho!
What?
Yes. Indeed.
Thank you so much.
What?
What?
Oh ho ho! Goodbye! Interesting. Yes.
Could use some more training. Village! I haven't been to a place with this many people in a long time. Gonna do it! I've got to! Here I go! Ah!
didn't run home crying, huh? Well, let's get right to it. Prepare yourself.
Okay.
Don't look. Feel. Think about what you need to do. Then do it.
I am.
Damn it. Day for now.
Finally, it's over. Ow, 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 ow.
I guess you're no longer the little crybaby you were 6 months ago.
Hey, I was wondering. You fought my dad a long time ago, right?
I did, and I've still got a score to settle with him. Once the Saiyans are gone, your dad's next.
But you know, my dad told me something. He said, you're not like the old Piccolo. He said, you don't seem like such a bad guy. I think my dad's right. Even though my mom and grandpa are still scared of you.
Just shut your mouth and try to get some sleep. I'm gonna put you through hell tomorrow.
Okay.
Stupid kid.
Ready when you are, King Kai.
Now, let's see you form a spirit bomb and use it to destroy this extra fast brick.
Got it.
Yeah! Wow! I can't believe it. Well done, Goku.
Thanks, it wasn't easy.
It's like I keep saying. The spirit bomb is formed by gathering energy from everything around you and concentrating it into a ball. It's incredibly powerful. Screw it up, and you'll blow the very planet you're trying to protect to pieces. And that's why you should only use it as a last resort, and only once for that matter. Just as I thought, he very well might be able to go through the entire training regimen.
This isn't break time.
Thank you.
Remember this. You eat, sleep, fight. That's your life now. Don't you dare forget it.
But what if I just...
That's enough! Unless you want to die, you have to get stronger.
I know, it's just...
Less complaining, more fighting! We'll eat for now, but then it's...
If all I do is train, there's no way I'm gonna be as strong as my dad or Mr. Piccolo. It's impossible. Wait, now's my chance. I can sneak home. I think I'll go look at... Mr. Piccolo's way stronger than me. If I keep up his training, there's not gonna be much left of me.